California. This is Z News with your hosts, Sergio and Mark.
Thank you for watching. This is X Report on Z News. A leprechaun has allegedly been stealing inventory from the DC. Here's Brianna with the scoop.
Here at Zoomies Distribution Center, there has been quite a commotion involving errors, missing inventory, and a leprechaun?
Yeah, I was in the town with my Will Smith CD, and I seen the leprechaun. Who else seen the leprechaun? Oh, yeah.
This amateur sketch resembles what many employees say the leprechaun looks like.
My theory is that it's home office messing with our inventory.
It's so f***head messing up with our inventory and blaming it on some leprechaun.
Don't be scared. It's okay, don't be scared.
This employee says he's well prepared for his encounter with the leprechaun.
Here, what I hold in my hand is a special flute that was passed down from seasonal to seasonal to me. It wards off split errors. You know, I'm just here to help. That's it.
Awesome.
You know what I mean?
Well, I hope he took his flute lessons.
Trouble in Count Flowland as the CFL boys take to the streets with outrageous demands.
What do we want? When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Every time I go to get some coffee, there ain't never no coffee ready, right?
Yeah!
And when I go to the vending machine, my food always gets stuck.
Right.
Yep. And it's cold out here.
Yeah!
It's cold in there.
Yeah!
Hey, I'm sick and tired of it.
Sick and tired!
Yeah. I'm counting flow. No. Count and flow. No. Count and flow.
And we're just getting word now that there are 10 available positions in CFL.
A quarantine has been issued in Backstock due to a chemical spill. Employees are advised to take precaution as a large order of crepe is being cleaned up by the DG team. The cans are highly flammable and are extremely dangerous.
What's this?
No!
I'm pretty sure they're all right.
In lighter news, the Vast Olympics has begun. We go live now to Bonnie with coverage.
Hi guys, we're here at the Vast Olympics checking in with our defending champions. I've got Sam here. You are a limbo champion of 2019. Can you tell me, how low can you go?
I said the bar low.
Hi, following up with our finger break champion of last year, what is your strategy?
Oh, well, you know, it's all in the kicks.
Our defending rock, paper, scissors champion, and we want to know, what's the strategy?
I always pick rock because I go hard.
Thanks for checking in with us here. We're on the sidelines as the Vast Olympics starts to warm up. You can feel all of the excitement in the air. Back to you guys in the studio.
A tremendous amount of competition out there on the Vast floor this season. Wouldn't you say?
I, for one, always pick paper, know what I'm saying? We're getting reports of record-breaking numbers at the ECF. Here's Wendy with more.
This is Wendy reporting from ECF. It's my pleasure to witness this historical event here in Corona. Look at him go! Jen, here you're among the top shippers here at the Web ECF department. What do you have to say about this record-breaking date?
We broke a record? What kind of record? You mean, like, this one? But this one looks completely intact. I don't get it.
No, you're picking his shipping records, but... Thanks, Jen. Back to you guys at the studio.
Looks like ECF has only one speed. Fast.
From fast numbers to fast laps, we now go to Paul with the Meme Awards.
Hi, welcome to the ZDC Annual Meme Award Show. Brought to you by Blue Tomato and Fast Times. Here I am with Mr. Jimmy Campa and fellow Swiftie, Mr. Key Aloha. Jimmy, how are we looking so far today?
This year, we had a lot of great entries, but we narrowed it down to three.
Three? I wonder how we were able to get it down to three with the billions of memes that come out every year. Mr. Key Aloha, how's everything going for you today so far?
I'm doing great, and just so you guys know, you can follow me at FlexAloha on Twitter, on Instagram.
God damn, you can also follow me on Facebook.
Ever again, you see, Flex a lot. My MySpace.
Anyway, you guys, here's our two runner-ups.
Oh,
Wow, those were great memes, guys. Jimmy, what'd you think of those two?
It was all right.
Okay, and Joe, what about you? How were those two going for you?
They were pretty good.
I thought they were just hilarious. All right, moving on to our finalist, the best meme of the year, of 2019, of the decade, of the millennium, of the century. Here it is, number one. Hilarious memes right there, guys. Hilarious. Oh, I am so glad that we did this. Oh my God. And thank you very much for your time tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Please drive safe, and hopefully we see you back next year. Although, doesn't look like this is going to be very popular.
And they are doing a tremendous job of keeping up the momentum out there.
Know what I mean?
Meme.
Meme. No meme about it. As demand goes up, so does traffic. Here's Bree with the latest traffic report.
Peak season volume causes a major traffic jam in the ZDC truck corps.
Car!
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news. El Jero has escaped from Alcatraz. Here we have footage from his holding cell. Now we go live to Alex.
We are here with Special Agent Samuel Jackson for an update.
His whereabouts still remain unknown, but we're going to do everything we can to find him. Be sure to look out for him. He's considered armed and highly dangerous.
Sir, ¿dónde está?
No sé.
Wow. A recent flooding has left Zumi's employees distraught. Here's Ariel and Brandon with the update.
Good morning, ZDC. We've been having reports of flooding in the west parking lot. Here we have concerned employee Shelby Moore. Shelby, tell me, how has the flood affected you?
Terrible.
Thanks, Shelby. To you, Brandon.
Thanks, Ariel. As you can see, the flooding has gotten a little bit more intense. Here we have Zumi's employee, Jesse. Jesse, how's the flooding affecting you?
Oh, you know, it's been rough, Brandon. I actually can't park my car in the parking lot anymore. I have to hoverboard to work now.
Interesting. We have another Zumi's employee. How is the flooding affecting you?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Somebody find his parents.
Thank you, Ariel and Brandon. Hopefully the flooding subsides and doesn't develop into anything more crazy.
It's developed into something crazy. We go live now with Yvette in a sudden turn of events.
Tragedy strikes as a hurricane dub DTG lays waste to the cities of RTV, chargebacks, and marketing. Locals can only watch in horror as units get swallowed up.
Where were you when tragedy striked?
Well, we were on work. It was a Monday morning about 10 o'clock and this hurricane came out of nowhere. Units just flying everywhere. People running like, oh my God, it was just unbelievable what was happening. Did not believe my eyes. Now we're just picking up the pieces right now. So that's all that's really going on.
A relief foundation has been underway to rebuild the remnants of these cities, but it looks as though DTG has left a permanent impression. Back to you.
Thanks, Yvette. I thought hurricane season was over.
And now, for our last segment, aliens.
Reporting live from Z News, I'm in Area 1346, and we're here gathered with all these alien believers to see what their takes are and to hopefully boost their UPH as well. Ma'am, do you believe in aliens?
Yes, I do. Free the aliens.
LeBron is an alien?
LeBron is definitely an alien. I have four eyes and I've seen it all.
Look at this crowd here. And I'm actually getting exclusive footage from 1346, and hopefully they have tape to see what's going on. Let's bring that to you live.
Thanks, Zeus. What we're looking at right now is footage submitted to us by a viewer from inside Area 1346. It does look like they have an alien in custody. We'll see where it goes from here.
And there you have it. That's the exclusive footage of receiving the alien in 1346. Back to you with Z News.
Thanks for watching. This is X Report on Z News.